What are you commentating right now?
Commentating
our Twitch channel?
Yep.
It's yoga.
Wait, who's the little these two?
Yeah, it's Adam versus Dad.
I have a dad behind
it, actually.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, I can.
Is
Adam playing Zelda? Yes.
How often do you play?
Like, not that often.
You probably can't
be. I promise you, I'm that guy.
How often do you go to tournaments?
Never.
That's what I'm saying. So, you know, you can't. I can guarantee. Like, go watch. Go watch them. I can tell you. Like, it's like, we're not great here at Austin, but it's like, we're pretty significant.
Yeah, I know. I used to like be a little bit more less when I was like freshman, I'm a senior now. Like back when we had like actual pit people.
Yeah.
Is that this year where we don't allow other people?
Yeah, right now we don't allow other people.
I heard it was a dictatorship. I heard it was a one person's choice.
Not stream talk. Yeah. It's a lot more complicated.
Here we go.
Well, we're getting this set going. This is actually a rematch called. Oh, this is not Winner's Finals. I'm stupid. This is Loser's Finals.
Oh, yeah, because Adam just played a fucking.
Yeah, well, these, I mean, these guys play all the time. They live together, so.
Oh, that's true.
So I can assume that they know each other really well. If I remember correctly, Lucid came out on top 3-1 in their first set. But honestly, there were a lot of close games.
That was
Honestly, I think what Adam's probably going for is probably trying to hit him above stage.
Yes,
he's up to but the thing is,
I think Lila also talked about a little bit, so he was
possible. Yeah, you're right. Now, honestly, I think the big thing, the big story here, is just how often these guys play. You know,
right.
Like they know each other really well, and I think that honestly plays really in Lucid's favor, just because playing the better character and knowing your opponent. Rebrab is just disguised there. He wanted to try and get that cheeky main thing you need to know is, like, you know, with Adam being, a low-tier main, he's got to deal with people, like, figuring out his character.
Yeah.
It's really difficult when you're playing a character like Zelda, like DDD,
Yeah, because, you don't have a lot of options. You have, one or two good ones, and then you have to choose one. It's kind of hard.
Yeah, people basically, they figure you out, and then it's really difficult to, mix up your play from there, because it's like, I only have these many options.
Yeah.
It's like playing a game of rock, paper, scissors, except you're only allowed to pick, scissors. And it's like, once somebody figures out that you only pick scissors, it's I'll just pick rock.
Yeah.
What's happening? Look at the screen. That's
just unfortunate,
Yeah.
So I actually didn't see the character change. We talked right over that. That should have been a big thing. But I am able to find.
Oh, this is going to be nuts.
Oh, okay. Oh, so an unanswered 53% to start off. I can honestly call that tilt factor purely because, like, if I was getting switched to Ganon, I would have been
dead. Yeah.
Get some percentage.
It looks like a pocket video, honestly. Like, he's getting, like, really nice percentage.
Honestly, have you ever seen this matchup? That is
not really. Yeah. Nice catch with the forward arrow. I'd imagine, like, it's a hard matchup for Ganon.
No, I actually saw this matchup play out earlier. Not quite on this level, but it was Lucid versus Ganon Tomato.
Right.
And Tomato's Ganon's okay. He's definitely got, like, some things. Oh, that was nice.
He catch on the other.
He knew he was too far away for that.
Oh, absolutely.
That was great. But, like, you can see, like, even though Adam is playing Ganon for like, I see all the thought going into what he's doing. He is trying to scale this move, but it is working.
Oh my god.
So, that's game two.
I think he literally just caught him off guard. I don't think he was prepared for the switch, and he did not. Like,
I wouldn't have played, personally.
How many Ganon Bros here do you know that actually, like, play at a high level, you know?
I don't think there's a single He's gotta keep his head here because, you know, he's playing lane, he's winning game, basically.
Yeah.
You know? Like, he's gotta just throw out those shadow balls. Do things that Ganon can't do. You know?
Yeah, just kinda
like that.
Yeah. And just take advantage of the fact that Ganon's like a slow, heavy.
Yeah. Really need to be playing.
Oh god.
Big thing. That's so scary. Thing with Ganon is, like, you know, he's just kind of one of those characters you get, like,
F smash at
70. Your opponent needs
that. Oh, yeah. Especially with the Mewtwo.
Yeah, I think either the lightest or second lightest.
Yeah.
I think Jigglypuff is the lightest.
Yeah.
But, like, still, yes. He's, like, super light. He got off to a much better start this game, and it's really showing. Now he's like, he's kind of like just sitting at ledge, waiting for the new stuff. Yeah, so
he's really spacing it out really well, not letting Adam get any sort of like percent bracket. And like he's not even letting him get like a hard hit to punch.
Now, honestly, I'm surprised Adam didn't go for the panic, like the panic down smash, panic rolling. Alright, so this is closer than I'd like.
I know, this is getting like so close. It's fighting a lot.
But yeah, I think what Lucid has to do here is he just needs to stay patient, you know? Because I think he's worried about getting this W, like,
I mean, it happens. Like, sometimes you're mid-set and you see yourself winning and you start like choking yourself out. You can,
So Nair covered that air dodge somehow. that's scary. Every time he throws out, like, F smash.
Yeah, because he's either, like, just barely rolling out of it, or he gets hit, which, like, he gets shield.
Yeah,
it's really scary.
Now, that was scary jumping. Oh, my lord.
Sketchy skating jump.
He's dead. Yeah,
wow.
So now, I'm wondering where Lucy's going to want to go this time. It's going to be
triplets.
I'm hearing the speech of triplets. People are talking about triplets. I don't know if that's the best one. Yes. I guess I do.
I don't know if
Twilight's
bad or not, but I
wouldn't
be surprised. I'd probably
get it really easily. I feel like it's tough because honestly, I feel like any stage you can really get it easily. I guess, you know, honestly, like Twilight might not be a bad idea, but I really don't know a lot of people who are willing to get it.
Everyone hates
Twilight.
Yeah, that's
just how it is. It's like, for a little, like, story. Me and Hubza fanned Lilat all five games during our set, even though I think we both knew neither of us were going to pick the.
Huh.
Yeah. I don't know why, but we did. That's
you,
what
know,
we
like,
did.
You gotta be safe, though. I mean, you never know. Someone could be like, you know. Maybe you know what? Let's play Lilat.
Let's go to Lilat because you don't want to play there.
Yeah.
Fool. I've been fake banning Lilat this entire time. Game 5 goes to Lilat.
Yeah. I wouldn't be surprised.
Ooh, stay smite!
Wow!
No tag.
No tag. That gets someone really so, nicely.
I
missed a commander of that on side 2. This is very nerve-wracking.
Yes, absolutely. Any game where Ganon has the lead and you have to play into him, that is immediately much more scary than when you start. Because having to play into Ganon is not fun. Now, Lucid has options to kill Ganon here, and that is not one of them.
Yeah, not
oh,
yet.
Oh, but that one
Boner.
Is. And he gets the balloon. All right.
Yeah.
Luck is on this man's side. Nice move.
It's really like going around here now.
So this is scary. Because I just see he's trying to do his things, right? But I don't think he's accounting for the fact that he's playing against Ganondorf in some of these situations.
Yeah. I think he's just throwing out like moves to try and start something, but like Ganon just kinda comes in.
Well again
Jabba!
Oh,
a
little early. Okay, good get up attack, just get him off. I wouldn't do that again though, it's scary. Get up attacking someone who knows you're gonna get up attack is the most terrifying thing. Especially against Ganon.
Yeah, seriously, that's so scary.
This is really close. Now, honestly, if Ganon even like passes gas in his direction, he is going to die. Oh, that, I don't know if he has his double jump.
No,
he
doesn't
go off. He doesn't go off to That's it.
Running up smash hates the game.
Great sad move, honestly. Spooking at many points.
Oh, absolutely.
It was the month of October.
I knew as soon as you realized that Ganon
just can't land, you know?
Yeah, he doesn't really, he doesn't have any, like, you know, little frame drops.
He's just landing right into that.
So, GG to Lucid, he's on to our grand finals.